I'm Anna.
Jeremy.
Anna's dead.
Nothing more. Anna.
Surprise.
I can't believe this is actually happening. That you're actually here.
She's dead.
Hey, got one.
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, leave her alone.
Hey, Anna.
I saw her killed.
When you said your last goodbye.
Making me forget won't fix it. It won't fix what's really wrong.
When I met you, you were just a part of my plan to get my mother back. But then things changed. All the time we spent together.
And I like you. You're fun. And you're also kind of strange and lurky, but I guess I like that too. You're doing that thing again.
What thing would that be?
The thing where you pretend we're dating, even though we're not.
Oh, you mean stalking, yeah. Get over yourself.
She's very pretty. Do you even have any friends? Thank God.
Humor me. You don't understand how amazing it is to finally be able to talk to you. You only like me because of what you want from me.
No, I like you. You want to be part of my non-scene?
I would happily be a part of your non-scene. He's a hater, Jeremy.
I'm not.
No. There's something else entirely.
Yeah, what would that be?
My weakness.
The hell!
Jeremy! I would never do anything to hurt you. I could have killed you.
Yeah, but you didn't.
What are you doing?
Why didn't you kill me?
Maybe I'm a sucker for guys like you. But you love someone so much that you would do anything to spend all of eternity with him. And I'm thinking about going back to high school, so you'll be seeing a lot more of me.
Oh, yeah?
Why would you want to go to high school? It blows.
Do I really need to answer that?
I don't think I can stop thinking about you.
I can't stop thinking about you either.
I can touch her, Elena. I can kiss her again. I know it's wrong, and I know that I shouldn't feel this way, but I do.
You loved both of them, and you guys didn't break up. They died. Why are you thinking about me when you're calling her?
I didn't think I was.
I'm trying to get you to hear me for days. Yelling your name, screaming.
Mm-hmm.
What changed?
I was dreaming about you.
I'm only here because you want to be with me as much as I want to be with you.
I love her. I've always loved her.
I know you cared about her.
Yeah, I did.
I know I'm not supposed to be here, but I don't have anywhere else to go.
Why'd you leave me?
It's okay.
I don't want to be alone anymore.
Look at me. I'm not gonna be alone. I'm not gonna let you be alone. This doesn't have to be goodbye.
No. But it should be.
So, guess this is goodbye.
Goodbye. I really gotta go, so. Nice meeting you, Jeremy.